Christian, and everybody must be read his books. And I'm sure if everybody following his way, no war, no fighting, no egos, no ambitions in this world.
Absolutely, you are saying it right. So Ersin, when you started singing, how was it? How your life changed? I mean, you get your inspiration from love, from Rumi, and then you transcribe all those things in your songs. How was the feedback from the audience?
What's the change? It's nothing changed in my life because I'm very human being and very humble person. And people know very well me and my heart. I'm singing from my heart for charities, for humanity, for help the people. And then I'm living very simple life in this because I know very well what's the meaning of this life. And I try to make good things in my life. When I passed away in this world, then I go to a real world, I stay here only just the lovely name, Ersin Faikzade. This is important for me.
Okay, these are very inspiring words coming from a very, very famous person, as humble as you are. I want to go back to a little bit of your writing. So you were talking about Princess Soraya and how her life has inspired you, and that is also your story. How do you think that penning down your own story